Okay, so here we want to know which of the carbons are sp2 hybridized. So we have our structure here.